Wow, is this real cedar? Look at this wood detail. It looks just like freshly sawn cedar, but it feels like injection molded durable polymer, so I'm sure it's virtually maintenance free.